2010 Champion of Fort Campbell. Mr. Jack Turner, Civilian Aide to the Secretary of the Army for Tennessee West, 2010 Champion of Fort Campbell, and Mrs. Turner. Mr. Bill Harpell, Civilian Aide to the Secretary of the Army for Tennessee East, and 2010 Champion of Fort Campbell. Ms. T.C. Freeman, Civilian Aide to the Secretary of the Army for Kentucky Central, and 2010 Champion of Fort Campbell. And Colonel Bob Freeman, United States Army Retired, 2010 Champion of Fort Campbell. Mr. Robert Nichols, Montgomery County Commissioner. Mr. Tommy Vallejos, Montgomery County Commissioner. And Mr. Ron Sobo, Montgomery County Commissioner. We'd also like to thank the Association of United States Army for the precious and honorable Division of Air Force today. Ladies and gentlemen, we are asking the invitation to move by Chaplain Kim, the Deputy Division of Retirement, and we're going to continue to hand these to the Division of Love.
Let us pray. Father God, we thank you for the safety of some of our viewers, and we thank you for the families for their support. Lord, we thank you for your protection and for using the well. As we have case colleagues, we thank you for making them confident and measuring the experience of support and leadership. Lord, I pray that you may continue to bless your people and give you stories, safe and great meaning. In your name, I pray. Amen.
Upon reaching the operation unit, the division of the Casey combined with the task force of the public to fly by.
to the heroes of Tennessee. Across the plains of Texas, across the Indian Ocean and sea.